Hello. Today we are testing the Mamuk thermal. I don't trust the values from the lab of minus 35 degrees Celsius. So I have frozen the shoe to test it myself. No, that won't do. I need a chainsaw. We see here a thinsulate ultra padding all around the inside of the Mamuk thermal, which makes the shoe extremely warm. On the other side, here we can see right at the top the fold down elastic gaiter. Then just underneath the power strap for additional heel hold. Below, the blue zone is the hybrid shell, which means that it is very light and gives excellent grip in the shoe. And the webbings on top are the patented base fit system, which holds the foot in place. No blisters, enhanced grip, and everything is extremely light and crampon compatible.